Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new here. In today's video, I'm doing another Fashion Nova video. They were nice enough to keep collaborating with me. I love trying out their stuff because it's so affordable and good quality, and honestly, it makes me feel super confident in my own body. But today, we're focusing on their denim. I feel like everyone knows that Fashion Nova has amazing jeans. They also have incredible denim shorts. So in today's video, I'm gonna be going through all the jeans and all the shorts I have from them and breaking it down, like which ones are my favorite, what I like about them, all that good stuff, and also the price and the sizing. I'll have everything linked down below in today's video. And follow me on Instagram if you haven't already. I've been styling a ton of Fashion Nova clothes on there and just my regular outfits, so definitely check it out down below. Subscribe if you haven't already and go watch those videos with Fashion Nova if you haven't already as well. I really love them, so thank you so much to them for collaborating with me again. Anyway, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So starting off with shorts, I've tried only two shorts from Fashion Nova, but in today's video I have so many more to show you. So let's start off with these because I love them. These have been in my wish list for a while, and this is what they look like. They are like an acid wash lighter denim, and I love how it has all these like slash distressing detailing. They're all hem and it's almost like angled, so it's quite flattering on your legs. This one I got in a size large. There is no stretch to this one, and I also could tell by, you know, the model that they were going to be a little shorter. So I'm 4'11" and I'm usually a US 8 or a 29 or a 28, and in Fashion Nova jeans I'm usually a 9, if that helps you guys out. But I have been losing weight, thank God. So my sizing right now is a little over the place. So I decided to get these in a large and they fit perfectly. I would say these run a little bit small, so I highly recommend sizing up. But they are incredible. They fit so well. They're very comfortable, and honestly, they would go with so many different outfits and looks. I love the wash. I love, once again, the distressing. You can totally dress these up, or you can dress them down, even wear them to the beach. They are the perfect amount of high waist. I love these. These are also new to my collection. However, these are a little small on me. So I have pretty thick thighs and a bigger butt, so it's kind of hard for me to tell if I'm ever going to be a medium and short. So I'm gonna see if I can return them and exchange them for a large and then show you the large in the try-on haul. Okay, so I was able to return the other shorts for these. These are the large, and like I suspected, they fit perfectly, super comfy. I will say, highly recommend sizing up because I'm 4'11" and that is how long they are on me. So if you're any taller, size up or just go for a different pair, because these definitely run smaller. I mean, you could definitely like bring them down a little bit to get more length, but I love these so much. Also, my bodysuit, I know you can't really see, is from Fashion Nova. I'm obsessed with it. It's like this very, I'm sorry, I'm like scrunching down, thick like knit material. I love this detailing right here. Super comfortable, very flattering. I got a size medium. I'll link it down below. These were the very first pair of shorts that I ever got from Fashion Nova. They look like so. In my opinion, they are the perfect like summer high-waisted shorts. I love the wash. I love the distressing. They're all hem. They are very nice and loose. So I got these almost 2 months ago, and I got them in a size large. At the time, they fit me perfectly. Now they are quite loose on me because, like I said, I did lose weight. So these, I would say, run pretty true to size. They are very comfortable. I can still get away with wearing them, but you can definitely see right here when I try them on that there's some fabric like bunching up because they are big on me. But they are super, super comfortable. I cannot recommend them enough. I'm definitely going to get them in a medium soon because they are my all-time favorite pair of shorts. So the last pair of shorts I have to show you is definitely a little bit out of my comfort zone. As you can see with all the other ones, I like my shorts to be very short. The max I think I would go is like a 3.5 inch inseam. So I got these not knowing that they were gonna be quite a bit longer. They are super comfortable. I absolutely love this wash. I just don't know how good I feel in these because I am so short and my thighs are just so thick that I don't know if this is like a style I should go for. I definitely love the quality. I love these. However, should I crop them? Let me know, because that's what I'm tempted to do since I do like them so much. I thought about just like cutting the raw hem Just like 1 inch or two, just so they're not as long, but they are super cute. If you like denim shorts to be a little bit longer, if you're a little more conservative with what you wear, these are a great option. I have so many new jeans to show you. I'm so excited. So if something said that it had stretch, that the fabric was stretchy, I went with my true size, which is a 7 right now on Fashion Nova jeans. But if it said that the fabric had no stretch, I went with a 9 just in case. So the first pair I got looks like so. I got this one in a size 9, and these are just regular skinny jeans. I will say this one has some stretch to it, but they're not super jegging-like. Then it looks like this. It has this nice little cutout on the knees, and I love this wash. These are the perfect jeans to kind of dress up with heels and a bodysuit, or you can dress them down with sneakers and just a t-shirt. Super comfy, versatile, a very, very nice pair of jeans. And I will say I'm very short at 4'11", like I said, so I will most likely crop these or get them hemmed, because a lot of these are a little long on me. Okay, so this pair I didn't show in the sit down portion because I got them afterwards, but y'all, I am obsessed. By the way, this top is also from Fashion Nova. I'll link it down below. But look at them, they are the perfect wash. They definitely remind me of very expensive jeans. So the inseam on this is definitely very, very long for my 4'11 self, but I love how the knee cutouts go with my knees. It's crazy. Super nice and flattering, very stretchy. So I got these in a size 7, so comfy. I will say, I don't know if I'm gonna cut the hem and leave it raw, or if I'm gonna get them tailored, because I really like the look. But oh my God, I think this might be my favorite pair. So cute, so affordable, and they fit like a dream. I don't own any jeans this shade or this wash. It's a very nice light wash, and I think these are perfect for the summer. These look great with crop tops and t-shirts and even bodysuits. So this one I got in a size, it doesn't say, oh, 7/8, which I'm pretty sure on Fashion Nova is a 7. I love these jeans. They are so dang flattering. So they are a super high rise, and then look at the butt. I think this makes your butt look incredible. And then they are kind of like super skinny, and they have no distressing. I just really, really love this like casual wash. Once again, I do have to crop them, but I think I'm gonna leave these just with a raw hem so they give more of like a casual look. I wouldn't really dress these up just because they are so light. But y'all, these are incredible. Then this pair of jeans looks like so. It is a very nice and dark wash, which I love to dress these up. It's very, very high-waisted, and it doesn't have too much distressing. Just has a little bit right here and right here on this leg. Once again, I do have to crop them because I'm short. These are size 9. Usually when the jeans are Fashion Nova branded and not like a different brand of Fashion Nova, I am a true size 9, and these fit perfectly. They are very, very nice and stretchy on the waist, and they fit like a glove. So I love these. I cannot wait to wear these. I'm so excited to wear all these jeans. I think Fashion Nova has incredible denim. So these were my bad. I got a size 9, which is a 29, and they are quite stretchy. So these are unfortunately are too big on me. Why can I say unfortunately lately? They're not only big on the waist and just a little bit loose, but they're also very long on me. Even doing this, they look a little bit off, so I definitely have to get these in a size down. They are very high-waisted. I kind of don't love the stitching, like how it's super contrasted, so this might be my least favorite pair. But if you do like this wash and the stitching, I would highly suggest kind of sizing down because they run a little bit big. These are the second pair of shorts I ever got from Fashion Nova, and sadly, these are a little too big on me. The waistband is just very, very like wide and stretchy. So these are supposed to be a 28, which is my usual size. I'm even a 29 sometimes, and these unfortunately are way too big. They are also like a little loose on me, so I would say this pair definitely runs a little bigger. I mean, you can definitely see compared to the other ones how much bigger and wider it looks. So I would say if you're gonna get this pair, definitely size down because they do run a little big. So I 100% recommend Fashion Nova jeans and shorts, and just honestly all their denim. It's very good quality, very affordable. The fit is just perfect especially for someone that's like curvier like myself, that like accentuates like your waistline and your hips, and you look and you feel good, you know. So I highly recommend Fashion Nova denim. They have something for every single person and they are super size inclusive, so I highly suggest you check those out down below. Thank you once again to Fashion Nova for collaborating with me. I love y'all so much, and I love all these jeans and shorts. I can't wait to style them on Instagram, so definitely follow me so you don't miss out. Subscribe so you don't miss out for more videos. I'm doing tons of try on hauls and even more fun things in September, so subscribe so you don't miss it. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one.